Alright, so my last song is called Sun Color Blindness. No!
Reaction Nuclear and Nature Kill After.
Thank you. Nature Killer.
Hell yeah.
Alright, this next song is off our new song we wrote for our second album, which is gonna be a little Western inspired album about a story of the Olon tribe in Santa Cruz. So, yeah, it'll be a little bit Western. Hope you guys enjoy.
Hell yeah!
Thank you.
I showed up 5 minutes before these guys started. Like, that's all your research here.
No, they're getting your money, like, come on.
I'm sweating, I cannot see. You're fine. Yeah. Good. You're gonna do money too, man. That's true. Hallelujah. First time that song's been performed live.
No way!
First time I've been on stage with the guitar in my hand.
That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, I get to listen to new music. It's good.
Now it's a cover.
Last one, fast one.
This is the last song we're gonna do for the night.
Oh, why?
Hope you guys enjoyed.
Let's fucking go!
Go! Fucking improv, man. But yeah, this song is by a local band called Maya. And
Revolutionary, hell yeah!
Yeah.
Off the album called Reaction Nuclear. Reaction Nuclear was a demo. We are still in the process of releasing the recording material, which is hopefully as good. So, people seem to like this one. Let's see if you guys do.
I don't know, bro. I think your phone like ran out of memory or something.
Mine?
Yeah.
That's fine. That
but I got the whole thing.
Thank you.
46. I didn't know I was coming either, dude. Yeah, I was at home gaming. I'm like, hey, should I go to this thing? My friend's like, hell no, dude. It's the middle of the night. I'm like, no, it's all right. I'll take a nap. Bye. I get in my car, drive over here. Right on. That was fire. That was fucking fire, dude.
Psyched out.
I mean, not only you guys playing, but the audience. I was like, what the fuck? I've never seen people this hype. Anton.
Oh yeah, I'll post it for you.
What do you think? That was a long set.
That was sick.
Yeah.
Okay, wait, hold on.
I agree.
That was like
a good show. Look at the place. Thank you.
I got you.